Thank you. I just came back from the hardware store because I needed to get some bolts for the cloud mount. Bear with me. I had to get some bolts to make sure that my expansion kit stays on because the bolts that came up were too short. So I bought, actually not even bolts, they're screws with two hex nuts on the bottom, one to hold it in place and one to lock the other hex nut from vibrating off.